Hello everyone, I'm Elena and welcome back to my channel Yes, You Can Draw. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a Santa. Easy, step by step, from start to finish. Stay with me, keep on watching and let's begin.
Let's start with nose, draw a circle or an oval. And eyes above, the small circles or ovals. Eyebrows on top, smooth and nice. Let's make a face. Draw an oval above eyes and connect with the nose. Now we are drawing head. It will be round, just like that. Let's draw a hat. Line going up and down. And a small circle in the end. Drawing arms. It will be jacket, so let's draw a little bit thicker on top. Good. And one more. Two parallel lines first and a little bit thicker on top. Mittens Santa gonna need as well, he not gonna freeze. Now we're drawing the rest of the jacket, two lines going down, and we're gonna connect them with each other. Let's draw shoes, one small line and longer, and a half circle on top. One more, starting with a short line. One more that going a little bit longer down, and a half circle on top. Nice shoes, Santa gonna stay warm. Let's mark a heels, one and another one. Gonna draw some details to make bear look more natural. Some longer and shorter lines, exactly like you like, and mouth. Santa smiling. Drawing belt, two long lines on top of jacket. And the middle part. A little bit smaller inside. Small details on top of jacket. Just like this. Let's draw a Christmas light that Santa holding in his arm. Like this. And the lights. Just make a lot of small ovals. Like this. Then you can use different colors if you want when you're gonna color your Santa. And a big light and Santa holding in another hand, making a short stripes around to look like it glowing. Now we are going to erase lines that we don't need anymore. Take your time. It looks pretty nice, I think. And let's draw a small details, cheeks. And some small, short, nice lines to make it look more natural. You can do it exactly like you want. When you start to color your Santa, you can add more details if you want. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Next time we are going to draw a snowman. thanks for watching and see you soon.